It can really be really hot. Okay? Sing out as loud as you want. Okay? Don't be conscious of the people on the left and right. Don't be conscious about people here. Just pronounce the thing as loud as you want. All of us are going through something in our lives, and we just need a time to cry out to the Lord. Okay? So I want Green Bean to demonstrate how do you cry out to the Lord.
Never have to cry to
the Lord.
Listen to my heart.
The day, right? Listen to my heart. The people who listen to my heart, they cry and shout out. This is how loud you can sing, okay? 1, 2, 3. Woo! Then I will see that I may dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life, to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple, for in the time of trouble he shall hide me in his pavilion. In the secret place of his tabernacle he shall hide me, and shall set me high upon a rock. Thank you, Lord, that you are our rock, our fortress, and our deliverer. You are the one who is mighty to save and mighty to deliver. Lord, deliver us, Lord, from our strong enemies. You brought us to a broad place because you delighted in us. And thank you, Lord, that you are the shield, you are the horn of our salvation. And we'll praise your name forever. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Jesus! One last time!
Jesus!
Hallelujah!